By now, you should have received by email your entry kit for the 2019 Stevie Awards for Women in Business. If you haven't received that email, click on the first tab above where you'll find a copy of the entry kit. This is the fourth in a series of short videos about why and how to enter the 2019 Stevie Awards for Women in Business. The topic of this video is how winning a Stevie Award has benefited past winners in the awards. There are lots of different reasons why organizations submit nominations to the awards, which is why there are so many different categories to choose from. Let's hear from some of last year's winners about why winning in the Stevie Awards for Women in Business has had such a positive effect on their organizations.
Winning a Stevie Award is fantastic. Concentrics is a global organization. We're 225,000 people all around the world in more than 40 countries. And it's the most renowned awards that there are. So it really cements the commitment that we have to our clients and the work that we do.
Winning a Stevie Award is so meaningful to AT&T. It's really acknowledgement of our commitment to diversity and inclusion, and especially to women of all backgrounds in terms of their contribution and their leadership.
We've come over from Australia and we've been warmly welcomed by people in New York, and we're trialling our software as a service product here, and we're getting our early customers. So it means exposure to a new market for us. It's fantastic.
You know, when we started upon this journey 3 years ago to really make diversity and inclusion a true business strategy, not just in name but in execution, one of our goals was to be the top diversity and inclusion in the country. And the Stevie Awards to us just shows us and tells all our leaders that we really are doing that and we're doing it right.
We are really honored to receive this award. I'm really excited on behalf of all the women. I think it's very important to support women entrepreneurs. There are not too many women entrepreneurs out there. I'm really excited to have to win this award and show and being a role model for all the girls growing up and show them that they could do anything that they want, and they can.
You'll find interviews with many other winners in the Stevie Awards for Women in Business on the awards website. If you have questions about how your organization might profit by winning a Stevie in the 2019 Stevie Awards for Women in Business, contact us at help@stevieawards.com.